Yeah.
Whippa.
Now that's
cool.
Do you know what cool is?
What's up, guys?
Bro.
Listen, I know you guys have your history.
Stop. But... Oh, I'm glad you're here. 1 year ago to the day, you cost me my moment in Puerto Rico. And I'll never forget that. You understand? Now, I don't know what's going on with you and Ray, but if you're looking for friends, no me venga buscando por aquí. There's no friends here.
Look, that's the past. But look, you guys are the Judgment Day, and now you rule Raw, and that's cool.
All right, look. I need help with the other view. And from what I can see, you guys have problems of your own that you need help with. You know how this works. Scratch my back. Don't worry, go otro. Piénsalo.
Yeah, got it. Get him out of here.
He'll come around. Don't worry.
Why would you be more concerned about Braun Strowman in this game at darts?
Pal, he's 8 foot tall. I'm just gonna walk up to
him. They chill.
What's up, guys?
Hello.
Priest, I know you guys have your history, but I figured it's a good time for us to be able to work together.
We agree on a lot of things. We all agree that Rey Mysterio is a selfish bastard, right?
Yeah, that's true.
I dealt with that when he gave away my WrestleMania spot to Dragon Lee. But no one knows more than Dom. Look, Rhea's out, Dom's injured. And from the looks of this crew, y'all could use a little extra muscle. Look, all I'm saying is we can all benefit mutually from this relationship.
Carlito, look, everything you're saying is fine and sounds good. If the boys want to work with you, that's on them. But as far as I'm concerned, you're not welcome here, dog.
I get it. You don't trust me yet.
Nope.
But I figured you trusted your boys. But let me just say this. The most stubborn minds can be changed. And maybe one day, we could all be amigos.
Beating the hell out of McDonald!
Who's here?
Carlito! Carlito!
Who's here? Backstabber on the table! To Pete Dunne! Carlito has been trying to work his way into the Judgment Day. Will it pay off tonight?
JD just swung that bucket at Pete Dunne's.
Prudent Ross! Thanks to the backstabber!
On a serious note, you and Rhea good?
Yeah, well, what's up?
Hey, guys, you can see Carlito.
Come on, Carlito.
Number one contenders.
We're gonna have to clear off a spot in the wall. Those tag titles are coming back.
Thank you, brother, thank you.
What's up? I get it. I'm not wanted here. I'll leave.
Carlito, what happened out there? That was cool.
Hey!
You said it.
That was cool. Have fun, guys. Yeah, buddy. Oh, Carlito.
Yeah, buddy.
You talked about Ray earlier. Now, I'm sure the boys are going to have your back. But you're going to handle your business, right?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, good. Because the crew doesn't roll with cowards. Don't let us down, amigo.
Ain't nobody scared of Ray.
Is this all part of your master plan to win the...
Don't ask about that. What is that?
Guys, over here, come on! Hey. I'm sorry. We gotta follow this.
Get out of here! Give me some space!
Cole, Pat, clearly there has been some sort of altercation backstage in what is now a developing story here on Monday Night Raw. I'll work to provide further details if I can. Cole, Pat, it's chaos back here. Chaos.
My favorite Irish lads. Good, man. You guys ready to go out there and bring those titles back home or what?
No, we're bringing them back to where they belong.
Right here. In the clubhouse.
I like it, I like it.
Which one, this guy?
Yeah, right there. Oye, Carlito. I heard about what you did to Cruz. Word is, my man's gonna be out for a while. Pero ya tú sabes, that means LWO's gonna be pissed. I'm looking for you.
Well, LWO was coming after me. So I decided to strike first. And now I'm just laying low, you know, until the heat dies down.
Until the heat dies down. Did I miss the sign that says APA? We're not your personal protection agency, you know that, right?
Yo, Priest, he came through for JD and Finn last week.
You did, and that's exactly why you're welcome here this week. Just keep earning your keep, you know what I'm saying? All right, guys. Go do your thing, man. Let's get
it.
Let's
go.
All
right, come on, Susie, let's go.
Wait a minute! Look who it is!
J.D. McDonough, who told Braun Strowman last week to stay out of Judgment Day's business, just sends Carlito.
His knee obviously attacked early. The train is hobbling, but it is rolling.
Oh, McDonough set flying. Bad leg and all.
That freight train gets the people going on every continent.
Now McDonough tossed back into the ring, and Strowman now, he's really hurting.
He was attacked, even by Finn Balor during the break behind the...
Again, with McDonough up, Balor now on the apron. Calls in the distraction, and Strowman sending Balor into the ring. And here's Carlito! And Carlito from behind attacking Strowman. Still trying to prove he can help Judgment Day, and in turn they'll maybe watch his back. But this may backfire. JD though with a headbutt with that massive head.
I think they call it the McDome piece to the dome.
And now back to the bad knee. Strowman though catches him. Shot the wall, power slam. Cover. And now Carlito and Finn Balor attacking Braun Strowman. Again, Carlito's got a match with Rey Mysterio later tonight, trying to curry favor with Judgment Day.
Like hyenas attacking Braun. The monster disposing of Finn and Carlito.
And now driving Carlito shoulder first to the post.
What the hell was Carlito thinking there? Thank God Rey was able to flip it.
Oh, but look who's here. Finn Balor of Judgment Day sending Dragon Lee a move on an announce table and into the barricade. And now Mysterio with a senton off the apron, taking out Balor, who finally came to the aid of Carlito. Carlito had been asking Judgment Day for help for weeks.
It's a big development for Carlito.
Yeah, but Balor's been taken out by Rey.
Completely.
He's looking for a backstabber there. And now, lifting Mysterio up, sends Carlito under the ropes. There comes Rey. 619! Drops the dime!
Right on time!
Here's your winner, WWE!
Came out a bit little too late, got taken out by Rey. Carlito suffers the loss here tonight.
LWO celebrating a massive win over somebody who turned their back on. Wait a minute.
And I don't think Mysterio's done. Rey Mysterio's had enough. Balor now sent into our announce table. And you can't blame Rey for acting like this.
Absolutely not. It was personal with Carlito.
And now Dragon Lee in the ring, going up to the Carlito for some revenge, and now from behind.
El Campeon in it.
The world champion, Damian Priest.
And Carlito stopping Dragon Lee. Wait a minute.
Priest with a razor's edge to Dragon Lee.
Floor 10 to floor 1. Rey Mysterio.
Mysterio's got Priest. Maybe not. Priest said maybe it's about time that he started taking care of things himself.
Boot to mouth. The 619 call was denied by Josh Mugger.
A shout to heaven choke slam by the world heavyweight champion. And Al McDonough into the ring. Oh no, look who's here. Carlito once again, a thorn in the side of Dragon Lee.
And he'll say a teammate to the Judgment Day.
Carlito, the man who cost Dragon Lee an opportunity to be in WrestleMania.
Ruining LWO's night once again, Carlito.
Carlito again trying to pay dividends to help out Judgment Day in his battle against LWO, but Dragon Lee now gonna take out Carlito. Dragon Lee's fought back into this, and now he's beat the hell out of Carlito. McDonough runs into a booth.
Dragon Lee's beating the hell out of Judgment Day.
And Balor, though, takes advantage. I mean, come on. Dragon Lee is in a 3-on-1 fight here. And Balor with a coup de grace.
By now, I thought the Strowman situation would have been dealt with.
Enough.
It's all right. Don't sweat it. Carlito, you want to play prospect, right? You want to run with the crew? Right. I got an idea. How about you go to Pierce, habla con él, and you make a match. Ask him to make a match between you and Strowman, and you take care of that situation. Do that tonight. Let's go, boys.
And now McDonough and Balor in off the attack. Judgment Day assaulting Strowman. Carlito may have lost the... Uh-oh. And Balor and McDonough run into that brick wall.
On the wide Judgment
look
Day.
Look who's here. From behind.
This dirtbag dog.
Dirty Dominic Mysterio.
It's thrown out of the shoes and out of the ring from Braun Strowman.
And now Mysterio with a steel chair and just swatted away.
That makes sense. That is what would happen to dumb dog.
Well, Dominic trying to do all he can to help out his Judgment Day colleagues, and he's about to...
Is it next? Liv Morgan! Oh, come on!
And the distraction by Liv allows McDonough and Balor to once again, along with Carlito, assault Strowman. The story here is Liv Morgan with a human shield for Dominic.
Now JD with a steel chair.
Oh my goodness, McDonough just beating the hell out of Strowman. And now Carlito, and now Balor, and Judgment Day may finally be solving the Strowman problem.
In one way, I guess, and that's just...
They're gonna break his leg, they're gonna break his knee.
4-on-1 with a steel chair. These Judgment Day goons.
Boys, don't worry about this Drew McIntyre.
We know you got a lot of issues.
You gotta handle our other problems.
We'll handle the rest.
We'll take care of that. Don't worry about it.
I trust you, boys. I trust you. Don, you okay, mate? You figure out the stuff with Liv?
I gotta be honest, boys. She was in here earlier. I told her to leave me alone, but she left me her hotel room key.
That's cool.
Le Chateau.
That's not cool. No.
The dynamic luchador. Launched out to the apron by Carlito. Lee bounces face first off the turnbuckle, catches Carlito with a kick. Now Lee gonna go to the top rope, and Carlito gonna make him pay.
Carlito is caught in the trance of Dragon Lee there for a second, gather himself. Now he's in complete control. Up at the penthouse, top rope.
Dragon Lee able to counter. Carlito in trouble. Lee from the top rope! My goodness! For the win! McDonough breaks it up. Now Rey Mysterio back into the fray. Both men dumped over the top rope. Rey hangs on. Dominic!
Stupid Dom!
Drop kick to his dad. And look who's here. Liv Morgan.
Coming to get a front row seat to the Dominic Mysterio show.
You can't be here. You can't be here. You can't be here. Get out of here. Get out
of here. Oh, no!
What the hell's going on?
Oh, and Zelina from behind. Zelina and Liv going at it.
Come on, Liv.
All hell's broken loose, and the monster's risen.
The LWO Dragon Lee tags in El Grande Hijo de Samoa.
Carlito sent into the ring. Braun Strowman taking everybody out. Splash in the corner. Running power slam. Tag.
385 pounds. 6'8". Putting Dragon Lee on his shoulders. Big tree fall hard. Dragon Lee
on the shoulders of Strowman. Dragon Lee with the win.
I'm explaining it to you.
Right.
The inner ring is triple, so that's
boys,
why I'm so far.
This Braun Strowman is turning into a runaway train. We got to derail this guy ASAP.
What's up, guys?
He's
what's up?
What's
going
on?
Hey.
Congrats
on the win, the Clash of the Castle.
Thanks, dude.
And hey. Goes without saying. Any issues with Seth Rollins? I got your back.
I appreciate that. Let's table that for later. Right now, I kind of want to get into the fact that you took the key card last week and you took it in a pre-sketchy way. What's up?
Sounds like you're accusing me of something. But just so you know, I took that key card to protect Dominic. It's gone. It's taken care of. It's in the trash. Is that okay with you, champ?
Relax. I didn't mean it that way. You've been acting strange lately, so that's why I'm questioning. Now tonight, you have a qualifying match for Money in the Bank. I have no doubt you're the next Mr. Money in the Bank. When you have the contract though, as champion, I need to know, where's your head at?
I've always been straight with you, Damien.
Yep.
When I get that briefcase, I'm gonna cash in and become champ. I'm Cody.
Oh my God.
And besides, you really want Rey Mysterio or Jey Uso running around with the briefcase? Nah, dude. You know you can trust
me. I trust you, fair enough. Right. Just making sure we're on the same page.
I'm with Dom.
Dom, missing something? What's up?
Yeah, I can't find my purple cow vest. I thought I left it in here.
The authentic one?
Yeah.
I left it in this hotel room, you dirty dog.
Carly, that's not helping anybody, dude.
I'm just...
¿Qué tú haces aquí? You don't have a match to get ready for?
Yeah. JD Dom, let's go. Let's go.
Do you hear this? He's getting too comfy in here. Did you guys take
No, dale. Yo, you talk to Rhea?
N-O. Spells no, dude.
I got him. I got him.
Great play by Dragon Lee.
And Lee now. Oh, and Carlito! And Dragon Lee looking to put Carlito away. Lee is so fun to watch. A big back body drop.
That's what Carlito has in this match, though, at any given moment. Overwhelming power advantage.
Yeah, veteran instinct, former Intercontinental Champion, the United States Champion. Dragon Lee, great balance, lands on his feet.
What?
Oh, my goodness! Is that enough to put him away? Almost had him. Carlito kicks out.
Sit down power bomb from Dragon Lee.
Meanwhile, breaking news right now on social media. Well, we got breaking news of our own. Wait a minute, right here in the arena. Liv Morgan, the women's champion, has showed up once again wearing Dominic's vest, which we learned earlier has Dominic's name nowhere on it.
Hey, give me my vest. Where did you get it? Give me my vest.
Oh, and from behind, Zelina, who lost the matchup earlier because of a distraction by Liv Morgan. And the brawl's on. And now Dominic and Joaquin Wilde going at each other. And that's Rey Mysterio getting into the fray. And look at that. J.D. McDonagh takes advantage of the distraction. Dragon Lee into a backstabber by Carlito. Cover by Carlito, who picks up the win. Oh, no!
And there's only one dirtbag, Dominic Mysterio, as well.
Rey's son, Dominic, trying to cost his father a chance to go to Money in the Bank. And now J.D. McDonagh and Carlito attacking Mysterio. Remember, Pat, no disqualifications in a triple threat match.
We should have known that this dumb Judgment Day was going to get involved.
What are you laughing at? Go find your vest, you fool. You better start running. Braun Strowman, who's had a massive issue with Judgment Day, chasing Judgment Day out of the arena.
Get out. Beat that man ass.
Meanwhile, Balor back to his feet, looking to steal one over Jey Uso. Jey with a kick to the face. Uso cover, hook of the leg. Balor kicks it too. And now, Jey Uso went for the spear, ran into a big boot, and then a sling blade by Balor. Mysterio back to the apron somehow. Caught by Finn. Using Rey as a weapon. Driving Rey neck first into the turnbuckle and slamming Rey to the mat. Balor up top rope. Balor with a coup de grace to Rey. Cover. Uso slash to Balor. Cover on Balor. Jey Uso qualifies. Is trying to, and now Dominic up to the apron, causing a distraction as well. McDonagh from behind, looking to steal the tag team goal. Shoulders down, kick out by Miz. And Miz now drives Dominic right into the announce table. And Miz looking for a skull crushing finale, then he connects on McDonagh for the win. And now Carlito, the official, Sean Bennett didn't see it. He put McDonagh's leg on the bottom rope. Now that's not cool. And Carlito's gonna pay. And I missed. Oh, and there's a headbutt.
I'm gonna handle this whole Liv situation tonight.
You say that every week, and then you do nothing. Yo, once for once, actually do what you say you're gonna do, dude.
You know, this whole Liv thing isn't even my fault. I'm starting to sound like my dad.
Yo, ¿qué fue lo que dijiste?
Nothing. I didn't say anything.
No, you can say it out loud. It's okay.
No, what are you talking about?
No, dude.
She's here. Oh,
that's it. Nice.
Welcome in. I was just leaving.
My title match is up next. I just wanted to say good luck tonight, Daddy Dom.
I was playing as you, man.
I don't know. Hold on, Dom.
Did you get the ring?
Hey, yeah.
As good as you're doing at this game right now, I do think maybe we should go over some double team moves just to prepare.
What?
Yeah.
Liv, I didn't even want to tag with you. What makes you think I want to work on double team moves?
No. Dominic, we both know you want this just as badly as I do.
The only thing I want badly is to beat my deadbeat dad.
That's what I meant. But to do that, we need to get on the same page.
What are you talking about?
I think it would be good for you to just loosen up a little bit.
I am loose.
You seem so tense, Dominic, and I just want to help you relax a little bit. Just perfect.
No,
perfect.
I'm loose. It's okay. I'm okay.
Just
Liv,
see? You see? Just
actually,
it'll feel good.
That's not bad.
Yeah, I told you.
That feels good, actually.
Yeah, we could do this before all your matches. Even if you don't have a match, we could still do it. You're so tight.
Yeah.
Whippa. Now that's cool.
Feel better, Daddy Dom.
Oh, I don't even want to know what the hell that was. Look, man, after all this time, what's wrong with you? You should have been done with this. It's not that hard.
I don't know. Seems pretty hard to me.
Yo,
Carlito,
step outside.
You're starting to sound just like my dad.
Oh, I'm starting to sound like your... No, I'm starting to understand your dad more and more every week.
Fine. I thought I fixed this. I'll put an end to it. I'm putting an end to it. I thought I put an end to it. I'm putting an end to it.
Bro, that kid is gonna learn something about consequences.
Hey, so anyway, you wanted to tell us something.
Lay it on us.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Ah, man. I'm gonna keep it to myself. Dom's gonna find out on his own anyway.
Ooh.
Miz trying to make a tag. Braun Strowman, and he does!
Now powers J.D. McDonough to get the big son of a bitch in the ring.
6'8", 385. Oh, goodness!
Shoulder tackle into a body slam. Getting tossed like a trash bag.
The former Universal Champion with a massive peel.
And a massive right to Carlito.
Oh, J.D. McDonough moved out of harm's way. Made the tag to Balor. And now Finn Balor, caught by Strowman. Massive choke slam. Cover for the win. And Carlito in. J.D. McDonough break up the count.
Braun Strowman was on full extension for that choke slam of Finn Balor.
Went for the double team, didn't pay off. What's Truth doing? Oh no. A trap.
Sidecar.
Engine in a caboose. McDonough.
Smart.
Dives into the timekeeper's area. Carlito gets rolled over. They disappear, right?
Yeah. That might be what McDonough's doing right now.
Roman trying to chase McDonough out of the arena. The teleporter thing they do, you know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, I've certainly seen what you're talking about.
Truth back into the ring. And Miz telling Truth to turn around. Truth was celebrating with the WWE fans. Miz told him to turn around. Miz got blasted off the apron. Finn Balor gonna hit a coup de grace. Balor into the cover for the win.
Whippa. It's so good to have you back.
Man, it's good to be back. It feels like it's been so long. Yeah. And I really appreciate you keeping everyone together, especially with everything that you've had on your plate. I mean, you still have everything on your plate. Let's be honest. Tonight, what, you have face-to-face with Gunther and a match with Braun Strowman. Are you going to need help out there?
Oh, no, I'm good. Look, Gunther's just telling him what's up at SummerSlam, and Strowman, honestly, I should have handled that a long time ago myself, so just doing my business.
I respect that. I have a question. Why is Carlito hanging out in our clubhouse?
Oh, let me tell you about that one. This guy...
Can I get a sec?
Yeah, sure, say less. Buena suerte.
Mommy, I know I screwed up, but I've been trying to reach you all week and just hear me out.
All week, Dom? Really? All week? What about the last 3 months while I've been injured, huh? Or were you too busy playing around with your little girlfriend?
She's angry, huh?
Sorry to interrupt. But Jay was talking out of line about you, so I went to Pierce and I got a match made, and I'm gonna teach him a lesson that no one talks about mommy like that.
What are you doing? Are you stupid? Why are you picking a fight with Jay Uso?
I mean, I'll just go cancel it. I'll go talk to Pierce.
No, no, no. What, are you a coward or something now?
No, I mean, I won't cancel the match, but I just wanted to show Jay and everyone else that you're still my mommy and that you belong to me.
Excuse me?
I mean, I didn't mean it like that. I didn't mean it like that. That's not what I...
Dude. Not cool.